Excuse me for this installation, it's a bit long because tonight I'm going to play a very new piece. Actually, it's a piece written for a classical guitar and electronics. So it's quite unusual. The electronics are managed through this sampler, so you will see it. I'm very happy, by the way, because it's my first time here in Greece. So I want to thank all the organization and Dino Mastroianni for his very nice invitation. So this piece is called the Calvario by Zad Moultaka. He's a French-Lebanon composer. And this Calvario, it's the Calvaire of Jesus Christ. So it's a 14-movement piece for representing the 14 stations of the Christ Calvary. Tonight I won't play the 14 movements. I have picked up only a few ones, which I'm going to play you. So you will hear it's very connected to the suffering of Jesus. The first one is Jesus is condemned to death. The second is Jesus carries his cross. Then the third is Jesus falls for the first time. Then Jesus meets his mother. Then Simon of Cyrene helps Jesus carry the cross. Veronica wipes the face of Jesus. Jesus falls for a second time, and then we'll go to the end. Jesus dies on the cross, and Jesus is taken down from the cross, and then he's going to the tomb. So that's quite a program. So Calvario.